Is this just math class, or is it fantasy? Stuck on a problem, no solution. Look up to the skies and see. X equals negative B plus or minus the square root of B squared minus 4AC over 2A. Then that makes sense now.